our position has long been that, if you just look at the text of the agreement, that national security decisions that are made by governments are a source of incredible responsibility. They should not be made willy-nilly. But for the integrity of a multilateral institution like the WTO, that it should not get into the business of second-guessing the national security decisions that are made by sovereign governments. I think that the WTO is getting itself on very, very thin ice, and I think that it really challenges the integrity of the system.